another bird flew right into the side of the RV, like full steam, bam, into the side of it. And now he's just been standing there.
I don't want to spook him because I don't know how well he can fly. He's got drain bramage or something. But he is awake and chirping.